Welcome back guys, in this video I'm going to demonstrate how to fix the common error that occurs when uploading code to an Arduino board, such as the message problem uploading to the board. Before diving to the solution, make sure you have already checked a few key things, like you are connected to the right board, you have selected the correct board type, and you have chosen the appropriate bootloader if needed. So to fix this error, follow these tips.